Broadway is back this holiday season with the return of The Illusionist. Please welcome one of the show's great magicians, Raymond Crowe.
Our next guest has delighted audiences all over the world with his shadow puppetry skills from Adelaide, Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Raymond Crowe.
He's come all the way from the other side of the globe, Australia, in fact, to be with us tonight. So please show your appreciation for Raymond Crowe.
Every performance you have done has been absolutely brilliant and world class.
You are fantastic, Raymond.
I am an unusualist. I do unusual things. I will now look through the audience for an unusual volunteer. I'm so sorry. I've forgotten your name. Your name was...
Michael.
Sorry?
Michael.
You okay?
Don't touch me.
Michael, come over here. Come over. Michael, turn the cards face down.
Mm-hmm.
Spread them into a fan. You're very good at this.
No.
Come over here. Kelly, I want you to take your finger, run it along the cards. Now, when you get to a card you like, you okay?
Yeah, great.
You have to...
Mesmerized.
Man, I've never seen anything like that before ever in my life.
I just thought that is an innately funny guy. You are a stylish, classy guy, and I'm so glad you're here.
Like watching a trailer and you want to see the movie.
That's sensational. You're a little genius.
The thing about you, Raymond, is that you make me, and I'm pretty sure most of the audience, feel like a child again, because I'm full of wonder at what you do. It's like seeing things for the first time. It's magical. It's fantastic. Well done.
Yeah. Very nice. Raymond Crowe, ladies and gentlemen.